My name is Lars Walker, and I've written a book about a Viking.
It's called West Oversea. It's about a man named Erling Skjalgsson. He lived 1,000 years ago. He was a man of faith, a man of courage, a man who loved freedom. He was a man who, rather than do a shameful deed, would sail to the end of the earth.
Erling Skjalgsson, who